Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video, but I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me, to see if it is normal that when turning the steering wheel, while the engine is idling, lower the revolutions. Sometimes it happens that the revolutions drop, and in others it happens that the steering wheel vibrates, even on some occasions. In the most serious, the engine can even stop. This is not normal. There are many cars that this happens to, but it is not normal. When you turn the steering wheel, the power steering pump starts to work, and a greater workload is created on the engine. The ECU, the car's computer, it detects this, then it tries to compensate it, but of course, sometimes it cannot compensate it, either because it has, for example, the injectors, that there is a problem with them, or that they are simply dirty. It could also be because the sensors that if the ECU is used, be it the MAP or the IAT, they are also dirty and they are not giving you real values. It may even be that the air filter is dirty, or the intake system, the intake manifold, even sometimes the intercooler, which is clogged, for example, with oil. In other vehicles it may be that the throttle or throttle body is dirty, especially soot on the idle valve, the engine has a problem with the spark plugs, with the ignition coils, etc., etc. All engines try to compensate, but sometimes they can't. But I'm telling you, it's not normal, despite the fact that many of you who are going to hear this happen to you in your car. Okay, but I already said that it is always for something. If there is something that prevents the ECU from being able to compensate for that excess load that occurs at that moment, and that it should be able to do it, but it cannot, well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give it a like and subscribe to the channel.